It's Brian Varney. Brian, careful that cord there. Brian is a 1990 graduate of Northern, and he's going to tell us a little bit about this amazing structure.
Well, it's, as you can see, the Leaning Tower of Pisa. It's about 12,000 blocks. It took over 2 weekends to build, and I'm really excited because next week the Guinness Book of World Records team are going to come to evaluate it, and I'm really looking forward to that.
Hello? Oh. Jeez, Brad. I'm not, no, I'm not, I don't know what to say.